it?
Now.
What do we want?
Jobs.
And when do we want it?
Now.
If we don't get it?
Shut down.
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 What do we want?
We've actually heard from many students who can't seem to find jobs. And I was actually just reading her sign, so why don't we just go over and ask her about her the job prospects. How long ago did you graduate? I was just reading your sign.
I actually haven't graduated yet. I graduate in May with zero job prospects.
Okay, so I have nothing to look forward to, what you're saying?
Approximately nothing, yeah.
Well, that's
That's absolutely the reason I'm here. I believe that people who don't work hard are being rewarded for it, and I believe that I'm working as hard as humanly possible, and I don't feel fairly rewarded for it, and I watch people taking what is not rightfully theirs, and it's very frustrating.
How did you feel about the government bailing out?
It made me extremely uncomfortable. I don't think that if it were a true democracy, I don't think that would have worked. I don't think that enough of the country was on line with that. As far as my perception of it, I don't think that that would have happened if it were a true democracy. But since the people that decide these things are the people who are being supported by these big companies, of course it happened. Like, that's a foolproof system for the rich people.
If we don't get it,
shut down.
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 What do we want?
Jobs.
And when do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Jobs.
And when do we want it?
Now.
If we don't get it,
shut down.
If we don't get it,
shut down.
What do we want?
We need to get rid of the idea of consumption, or else we're not going to have a planet to live on.
Are you a student?
No. I have two bachelor's degrees and a minor in anthropology, and I'm currently working a food service job.
Recently, activist and radio talk show host Alex Jones has called for an Occupy the Fed event for this Friday. I mean, what are you guys' feelings on that, or would you attend?
I'm in New York, but I think my dad is here.
Well, the Federal Reserve right over here down the street.
Oh, I thought in Washington.
Yeah, well,
Occupy the Mall.
I think the Fed is doing everything it could possibly do. I don't think the Fed is the problem at all. I think if it weren't for the Fed actions in the fall of 2008, we would now be experiencing something like what happened 70 years ago, and we would be in the Great Depression. That's not the problem. I think the problem lies with Congress, it lies with fiscal policy. I mean, the Fed's hands are tied. Interest rates can't be lowered anymore. You know, Operation Twist has minimal effectiveness. Some, but they're out of bullets.
What about the fact that when asked by Bernie Sanders a few years ago, he asked Ben Bernanke, where did the money go that we used to bail the banks out? And Ben Bernanke, chairman of the Federal Reserve System here in New York, said he doesn't know.
Well,
or he won't tell us.
I'm here because I work 40 hours a week. I get two paychecks a month. One of those paychecks goes towards my landlord, and the other paycheck goes towards buying food. And to me, that's not freedom. It's indentured servitude.
Can I ask you why you're here?
Because I believe in everything that we're standing for.
Are you a university student?
Yes, sir. First year, I'm a freshman.
School right down the block from here.
Right down the block. I feel so blessed to be be right here. I'm already $20,000 in debt. But I don't even need to touch on that negative subject. To me, this is a beautiful thing that's going on, and it is no doubt that the world is about to change drastically.
So you've incurred thousands of dollars of student loans.
Yeah, by the end of my 4 years, I'll be over $100,000 in debt. As a student, not from my mother. My mother told me, if you want to come to New York City, I'm going to put it under your name. That's responsibility. I said, okay, that's fine with me.
As you can see, 3 weeks into the demonstration, it's only getting more intense. More people are taking part in it, and it seems like the support is growing countrywide, statewide, worldwide.
Yeah, well, I was in the Air Force.
Somebody had a lay.
It says arts and culture over there. Maybe they have a
more. Oh, I wonder. Yeah. Yeah, let's go ahead.
Are we done?
I'm here because, look, this is why I'm here. The young people here are where we were back in the 60s, 70s. People, us hippies in the 60s and 70s, a lot of them sold out. They cut their hair and joined Wall Street and threw left their conscience back in the flower fields. The rest of the guys with conscience, they moved to Hawaii. And the rest of us that became complacent and just surrendered to the forces, we're here. Now, we got the young people here, more educated, more astute, more politically astute, and then nobody's getting stoned. We were tranquilized, basically, in the 60s. We were tranquilized very nicely. But who the hell knew we were getting screwed? These people are not even smoking pot. I'm wondering, am I still in America? But God bless these kids. You know what? They got their heads straight, and this is what you need to do. You gotta fight the forces. You have people that have been camping out for the last 3 weeks, really under conditions that are not the most favorable, shall we say. It's gotten quite cold here in New York, but they've continued with their movement. They don't classify it as a protest. They see it more as a movement. Why are you here?
Because it's the right thing to do. It needs to change. And this is the first step, and it's amazing how it's come together.
Where are you from?
Massachusetts and Vermont.
Wow, you came from all the way up there?
Yeah.
So, I mean, this is something you feel some passion about over there.
Yeah. I think it's a system that keeps the weak down, and I think it's time for it to change because it's broken and it just hurts people. And I think it just doesn't work anymore.
How long have you been down here?
I was down this weekend and I went back up and I came back down last night and stayed the night.
Cold?
It was fine. It was a little bit cold, but it's fine.
Up. It's about time.
Why are you here?
Why? Because the American people want a piece of the pie. That's the least they're entitled to. The least. A roof over their head, food in their mouth, some clothes on their back, some education, and some health care. Thank you. Thank you. Especially with the rate of taxation we have. They'll tell you, oh no, other
streets.
We'll wrap it up. I think that these people have correctly identified a very serious problem.